And now, WWE presents SummerSlam.
Trying to get under the skin of the game.
Well, he can try, but there's no way that's going to work. Remember, Triple H isn't just the game. He's also the cerebral assassin.
But is he still the King of Kings?
Uh-oh. Look at the Viper's eyes.
Triple H escapes. Spinebuster. The game comes up with a huge counter.
Where's Triple H going?
Oh, no, King. You don't think. Oh, Orton's skull driven face first into the concrete floor.
Two, oh, he has three, got to be out.
After all the weeks and months of conflict, Triple H may have just eliminated Randy Orton from this last man standing match.
Uh-oh, the game's in trouble. Oh my gosh, did you see the spark?
Has been eliminated. It's just Triple H and The Miz. One will be WWE Champion. Snails it again.
Please, no. Triple H, you want this match? Fine. I quit. Do you hear that, everybody? I quit.
Remember what I said on Friday? There is no escape tonight, Miz.
You thought you could beat me? You thought you could stop The Miz? the new King of Kings. Because I'm the Miz. And I'm...
That's it. Ring the bell.
That's it. Triple H has broken the record.
17 times a world champion. That's incredible.
Triple H is once again the King of Kings.
I'm a 17-time world champion. Thank you, everybody. Now listen, I told you Friday that this would all come to an end. Well, I'm afraid it's not what you think. You see, I've accomplished everything I ever wanted in the WWE and more. If you'd asked me 15 years ago if I'd have thought I'd be here right now, well, I probably would have said yes, because I'm a cocky son of a gun. But listen, this was amazing. I want to thank you all for being a part of tonight, because this was my last match. I just have nothing left to prove. I have nothing left to give. Other than my profound thanks.
See what I think we saw?
This is the end of an era, King. Who's going to fill the void left behind?